Los Angeles police need your help finding a hit-and-run driver they say severely injured a woman Saturday night. Investigators say the woman was at the crosswalk at La Cienega Boulevard and 3rd Street when she was hit. Paramedics say the woman went to the hospital in serious condition. Anyone with any information is asked to call the West Traffic Division detectives. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.